Hello people! Today I'm at the Shanghai Automotor Show and I was really excited about it, and now I'm in the queue and I'm not so excited anymore because it's a lot of people who want to go to the show too today. Maybe I shouldn't have chosen this Sunday. Oh, sorry. Oh, sorry. Sorry. Just be a little bit more careful with my movements here.
Ah, she's here.
Yeah, they just scanned my face and wanted to see my passport, and now I can just enter. Okay, 谢谢. Yeah. No, I just usually like use this entrance. 你好. Okay. Yay, I'm in. Woo-hoo. So, where do I start now? This is huge, actually.
According to the organizer, 1,000 enterprises from all over the world have registered to participate in the auto show, which boasts a total exhibition area of 360,000 square meters with 12 indoor exhibition halls.
先领取定制的礼品，我们的下一场演出将会在下午的2点开始，所以各位下午2点继续回到这里，一会儿见，拜拜，拜拜。
One of the biggest eye-catcher was for sure the new Audi R8. The 2021 Audi R8 has a $142,700 starting price, which is among the highest in the luxury sports car segment. The price rises to $208,100 for the range-topping R8 performance convertible. And of course, a car show not only includes beautiful cars, but also beautiful women. Beautiful woman with a natural smile.
Now I know what this is. It's a 5G self-driving minibus. Here in my suitcase. It's still there. Nobody grabs it. I wonder if I wave, he waves back. The Shanghai Auto Show really impressed me a lot. This was especially true not only because of the tremendous amount of cars being presented at the show, but also because of the ability with which China has been able to safely hold events of this size given our current global situation. In total, the week-long event attracted about 810,000 people, which is an astounding number. The countdown to the China International Import Expo 2021 is already running. I'm really looking forward to it. But after today's auto show, I'm more than okay with going home.